size she would meet. And as he spoke to her about the condition of her soul, she began to plainly see he was unlike what she'd been told. He told her that the water she drew wasn't like what he could gill, but living water would flow so freely from a well down deep within. He told her that to drink this water would only require more, but drink of the water that I can gill, and you'll find what you're looking for.